Dave Booz, UW-Oshkosh. Dave was a fierce and classy leader from the moment he started his career at UW-Oshkosh. Dave continued to build on the groundwork Jim laid and spurred the growth and dominance of UW-Oshkosh at the national level. After capturing the 1996 Division II National Championship, the Titans enjoyed one of the finest seasons in 1998 by reaching the Elite Eight of the NIRSA Division I National Championship in Austin, Texas. Booz finished his career as a four-time first-team All-Wisconsin Volleyball Conference selection and guided the program to WVC state championships in 1997, 98, and 99, and was the WVC MVP in 1998. Booz compiled a 144-36-4 overall record as the club's coach. Dave was elected to the WVC Hall of Fame in 2006.